Cylinder head removal. And now I have take out these cylinder head bolts, and now when I lift this cylinder head, it can open easily, or if it is stuck, I have to little bit work with that joint area. But let's look, if I take my hands in here and I lift that up, that what happens. And everything works well. Cylinder head starts to move up in that way, good. And I can lift that more. And there is one interesting thing that this engine, there is really intake manifold insulation in this anode area. And let's go to look that area next. And there is really this insulation in here. And now I have to take care when I lift that my engine cylinder head block up, that there is this insulation that this opens also and goes away. Now we can see that this part is free, but that one is not. Can see this insulation, and now when I little bit move that and I lift cylinder head, this is still little bit in contact in here, and I have to carefully. Okay, and now it opens, good. And now cylinder head is there nicely. Okay, and now when insulation is free, I can lift that cylinder head away, and we can see now this engine, these pistons in here.